excited to be here to play for you. The first piece up for 7th grade is called Baywood March. In this piece, 7th grade has been working on learning the march style. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
The last piece for the 7th grade band is called Batman. You're probably familiar with it if you like the movies. In this piece, the band has been working on a couple of new notes and really working on articulations, like playing really nice and short. I really enjoyed working with the 7th graders these past couple of months. We've worked really hard and I think it's really come together tonight for you. In the next 2 weeks, they're going to be having a new band teacher. He's here tonight. His name is Mr. Fettison, and he'd just like to introduce himself, so I'm going to welcome him up to stage.
Thank you, Ms. Hankey. Thank you so much. Aren't they sounding great? Give them a round of applause. Excited to be here. My name is Mike Fettison. As I was telling the 7th grade band before they came out, I just joked with them, I'll give you $1 million if you can spell my name. It's a crazy one with lots of consonants. So I told students, you can also call me Mr. Fett with that. But I'm really humbled. I'm honored to be here in Glenn. I know that this community really is strong in everything, especially the fine arts. And I'm so excited to be here and be part of that. So thank you for having me. I'm a little bit about myself. I have taught middle school band now for just about 20 years. Most of my career has been spent in the Fond du Lac area. I currently teach middle school band at Bessie Allen Middle School in North Fond du Lac. That's where I live right now, too. Prior to that, I taught at Savage Middle School in Fond du Lac. So I've taught mainly in that area, but I'm really happy to be up here. I'm from the Milwaukee area. Like I said, I live in North Fond du Lac. I have my wife, Beth, and my two kids, my 9-year-old boy named Orion and 4-year-old named Brayden. And again, I'm really excited to get started. So if you want to stay after to talk to me, introduce yourself, I'm glad to do that. I'd love to just communicate with you. I love to talk. So again, I can't wait to hear work with your channel, and I really look forward to it, and Ben, really great job, man. I can't wait to work with you guys. Thank you, Ms. Amy. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
tonight we are going to start with a tune called Smoke on the Water. You probably know it.
Thank you. than a lot to say. Hello, my name is Shuni,
and I'm Megan's mom.
The final piece of the concert is called Jungle Dance, and it's by Brian Balvagina.
This piece is a celebration of the life of the jungle. The piece begins with the melody in the clarinet section and gets passed around with new harmonies and textures and auxiliary percussion throughout.
Thank you again for coming to the concert and supporting the band at Riverview Middle School. Also, one more thing. Why did the chicken join the band? Because he already had the drumsticks.